everyone. Laura Loomer here with the Rebel Media. Just a quick breaking news update. One of my sources just informed me that Weave, who is the system administrator for the Daily Stormer and a notorious hacker who has served time in prison, is planning on sending neo-Nazis and white supremacists to the funeral of Heather Heyer. Heather Heyer, for those of you who don't know, is the woman who was tragically murdered, mowed down by a terrorist, an alt-right terrorist this weekend in Charlottesville during this protest between members of the Unite the Right rally and left-wing Antifa protesters. There's also talk about him trying to create Daily Stormer-branded guns, but they want to get feet on the ground at her funeral. So, Gavin, why would the neo-Nazis over at the Daily Stormer want to send white supremacists and Nazis to this woman's funeral?
My theory is that they're trying to split the moderates and get the ones who are on the fence to go full on right and the ones who are sort of okay with the all right to ostracize them. And you'd wonder why you want to do that. Well, when you're trying to start a war, when you're trying to get things going, mm-hmm. you don't want anyone to be sitting on the fence. You need your troops. And we saw this with another group of terrorists, extremist Islam in Paris with the Bataclan. They chose the hipster show in order to anger the hipster community. They didn't like that young liberals were so tolerant of Islam because it's not polarizing enough. We can't have any gray in a war. And I sound like I'm talking on behalf of Daily Stormer. Disavow. But I think with it, a crucial element of terrorism is polarization.
Exactly.
And what you want to do, Winston Churchill would talk about this. He says, I want to separate the world, meaning the good and the bad. And I think extremist Islam and the far right wants to antagonize people with this funeral. So we have two distinct groups.
But I just want to make a distinction because you just referred to them as the far right. These people are not right wing. Okay, so the people who are associating themselves with the so-called alt-right, who are waving Nazi flags and white power flags and Sieg Heiling and saying things like gas the kikes and Jews will not replace us, those are national socialists. And national socialism is a left-wing ideology. That is not right wing. So what do we need to do as members of the new right to inform people, inform the media, so that they are aware of the fact that these people are really just trying to co-opt the movement and, tear down what many people call the MAGA movement?
You just have to keep saying, not a Nazi, I'm not a Nazi, I'm not a Nazi, I'm not with them, I'm not with them, disavow, disavow. It gets tedious. And I've heard a lot of people say, they're going to call you a Nazi anyway. Stop virtue signaling. And you go, I'm not signaling. I'm just telling the truth. Right. The new right and right wing is not National Socialism. We are different. And when you want to complain about how pedantic it gets, repeating this over and over, know that this has been going on for well over a century. I mean, even in the 50s and 60s, you had William F. Buckley constantly kicking Nazis out of National Review. This is nothing new. Every time you're right of center, you have to boot the Nazis out. It's part of it goes with the territory.
Yeah, so would you say it's fair to say that it is necessary at this point in time for members of the new right to disavow the alt-right?
Of course, yes.
Yep, I would agree. And I took to Twitter this weekend to publicly disavow the alt-right and ask them to make a statement and condemn and disavow this individual who's a member of their movement who decided to use a jihadi tactic and plow a vehicle into left-wing protesters. It's unacceptable. Regardless of which side of the aisle you are on, political violence is unacceptable. It needs to end, and we need to call it out when we see it, regardless of whether we are conservatives or liberals. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to click like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.